What's up, YouTube? It's your girl LA, and I'm back with another video. Today, we should be doing a reaction video to J. Cole new diss song towards Kendrick. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, and share this to everybody. So get some more subscribers. And yeah, let's get into it. Engines. Don't let that fly yet. He on bullshit, he itching. I'm putting so much work in these streets. He got pension. I told him, chill out. How I look having henchmen. If shots get the popping, I'm the one doing the clinching. I came up in a bill. Hey, that man said he ain't need no help. That man said he ain't need no help. He still doing shows, but fell off like the Simpsons. Your first shit was classic. Your last. Hello, y'all. We won't pause. You feel a lot like the Simpsons. He fell off like the Simpsons. Okay. It was tragic. Your second shit put niggas to sleep, but they gassed it. Your third shit was massive, and that was your prime. I was trailing right behind, and I just now hit mine. Now I'm front of the line with a comfortable lead. High running, so I got it. Now he wants something with me. Well, he caught me at the perfect time. Jump up and see where I got here off of bars. Not no controversy. Funny thing about it, bitch, I don't even want the prestige. Fuck the Grammys, cause the crackers ain't never done nothing for me. Ho, slugs took my nigga's soul. Drugs took another one. Oh, rap. Got here off of bars, not no controversy. Funny thing about it, bitch, I don't even want the prestige. Fuck the Grammys, cause the crackers ain't never done nothing for me. Ho, slugs took my nigga's soul. Drugs took another one, a rap beef ain't real. Hey, I ain't even no J. Cole fan. But he's spinning. Better than the shit I seen it coming in. He averaging one hard verse like every 30 months or something. If he wasn't dissing, then we wouldn't be discussing him. Lord, don't make me have to smoke this nigga, cause I fuck with him. Push come to shove on this mic, I will humble him. Nino with this thing, it's that New Jack City meme. Yeah, I'm aiming at G-Money, crying tears before I busted him. Light work, like it's PwC, it's a cold world. Keep the heat under your seat, I got a phone call. They say that somebody dissing, you want some attention, it come with extensions. My dog like say the word, he on bullshit, he itching. I'm putting so much work in these streets, he got pension. I told him, chill out, how I look having henchmen. If shots get the popping, I'm the one doing the
conductor.
Oh, no. Y'all need a minute, I'm switch the flow. This man don't switch the tip on, y'all. That'll do it. That'll do it. That man done switched the flow. Clock it. He said, hey, this how I'm finna get y'all attention. And I'ma switch it. Okay. I ain't know if he had it in there.
I got mixed feelings about these fucking rap niggas. It's over for that cap. The official cap killers 2-6. We don't act niggas. We get at niggas. Shoot a nigga lights out. Yeah, my dog. Stat fillers, stat stuffers. Triple double. Get your ass black duffel. Body bag. Body bag. Body bag. Cold world. You're instructor for Pilates class. Get a nigga stretched if I feel a disrespect. Your arms might be too short to box with the God who live his life without the pressures of a constant facade. I pray for peace, but if a nigga sees these positive vibes, a Falcon 9 inside my pocket, bitch, this rocket gon' fly. That was popping outside like the top of July. My text flooded with the hunger for a toxic reply. I'm hesitant, I love my brother, but I'm not gonna lie. I'm powered up for real, that shit would feel like swatting a fly. 4 hours and 12.
Yo, that means that he powered up for real like he's swatting a fly. Hey, Cole, You cold. You cold, buddy. Hello, y'all. Yes, nigga, I can divide shit. If this is what you want, I'm indulging in violence. Put pictures in my home, ain't no chrome at your eyelids. Fly pebbles at your dome, we the Stone Temple Pilots. This is merely a warning shot. The back niggas down, back in the town where they whipping work and traffic and pounds. My jack jumping about a rapper, making blasts from the sounds. Switching sides like the tassel on a cap and a gown. I'm fully loaded, nigga, I can drop two classics right now.
Let me chill out, man.
Conductor.
Fall off on the way, nigga.
Well, that's the end of the song. I feel like the man J. Cole would really want to do it to Kendrick. He's trying to send him a warning. But that warning came pretty hard. I don't know, J. Cole. I don't know. But you did your little one on that one. And I don't even like J. Cole. I'm just trying to see why he ain't diss YB though. After YB done said, as J. Cole played the Cole like he ain't wanna do a feature. So I test his life no more so sign. I swear it's gonna be nice to meet you. Now why is this him back? What'd he do that for? Hey though. Well, he didn't make that. He ate that little window. Get a good son of that 8 out of 10. Yeah, 8 out of 10. But I ain't know J. Cole had it in him. Like I said, I know J. Cole being. But y'all let me know in the comments what else y'all want me to react to. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Peace out.